the Valdosta Fire Department held a promotional ceremony in the City Hall Annex Multipurpose Room. Carlton Couch is now a sergeant. Trey Cochran, Scott Garrett, and Ryan Strickland were promoted to lieutenant. And John Herpin is now a battalion chief.
It's a huge deal. It's one of those moments that define a career sometimes. Most of us work really, really hard to be great at what we do. And then to make the effort to study and progress to the next rank, it's unbelievable.
Herpin appreciates all the friends and family that were able to attend to honor his brothers in the fire service.
Our families at home sacrificed so much for us to be here. And so when we're here spending so much time together, we become a family. And so at times like this, when we can have everyone's family come together, it's like a big family reunion. We get to see kids growing up that we haven't seen in a while, and it's an awesome feeling.
Patrick Brinson, Matthew Estenson, Jarvis Gilliard, and Gate Luke were also recognized as now officially being firefighters. Herpin says he remembered his first swearing in well, despite it being years ago.
That day was almost 19 years ago, and I remember it like it was today. To get that badge after working so hard to achieve the certifications, it is a great feeling of accomplishment that very few things other than becoming a father can surpass.
For more information, contact the Valdosta Fire Department.